What'd you say? Hmm? Oh, you wanna know what this is? Okay, hold on, let me show you.
All right, so what we have here is Rootology. It's quality grooming from the roots up. And what this is a monthly subscription for pampering your beard, fellas. It's the new wave. You gotta get into it. I myself have the gold membership, which comes with the root comb, the three-step beard grooming process, and essential oils. It comes with this mirror so you can do your grooming wherever you want to. So what we have here is the root comb. It's the only comb that delivers liquids directly to the roots. Inside, it has where the oil comes out. The V-line technology allows an easy flow. The sheer handle grip has a ring finger grip as well, so it's not slipping out your hands. Messy hands are a thing of the past. Let's get into it. So step one is the root cleanse toner. It cleans from the roots up. Make sure you use this daily to keep your beard fresh and clean. Step two is the root growth serum. To achieve that thick, full beard, use this daily. And step three is that leave-in root milk conditioner. This prepares your beard for the root oils. All right, so next up, we have the natural root oils. We come in three different scents: the 6 a.m. morning scent, the 2 p.m. afternoon scent, and the 9 p.m. evening scent, which will keep you smelling good all day long, fellas. I myself am fond of the 6 a.m. scent. Then we have the root comb cleanser. This is not to be used in your beard, but just to clean out your comb at the end of each use. To use this, you simply twist the oils inside of the comb, squeeze it, let it flow through, and apply to the beard. As you can see, the beard oils coming directly through the comb allows you to get deep within your roots. It also keeps your hands from getting messy. Make sure you check them out over at rootology.com. Let them know your boy Art sent you. This is a Black-owned company, so let's show some support, man. Hey.
Welcome back to another video with your boy Art. I appreciate y'all for joining me again, and today I got something a little special for y'all. I really do. Today I'm going to be transforming these Converse shoes into a pretty nice theme. I don't know how many of you guys know the movie The Last Dragon.
Well, well, well. If it ain't serious, it's Leroy Green.
I think it's a classic. Y'all know my boy Bruce Leroy, you feel me? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know who it is. If y'all don't, I highly suggest y'all go check the movie out. But yeah, I'm finna do a custom for this client. She's been very patient. She's been waiting for it for quite some time now because I wanted to make sure I had it just right. I'm not really a portrait type of artist, so I just had to find a reference photo that I felt comfortable doing for the client, because I didn't just want to like iron a picture onto the shoes, which I probably could have done, but I didn't want to do it this time. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the custom, baby. Let's get it. Alright, so I started with a little different style today, man. I used a stencil to start with my cry cut machine, getting those black outlines so I can have something to go off of. And I just kind of wanted to go in and just go with the flow. I'm usually more just cartoony and, you know, straightforward with the photos, but this time I just wanted to try some different gradients and highlights and shadows and all that fun stuff, man. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So just sit back and, you know, enjoy this peaceful painting. And rock out to the beat too, get that joint knocking. cut y'all out later.
A few moments later.
Leroy!
When I say, who's the master? You say, show enough. All right, Leroy, who's the one and only master?
I am.
All right, let's finish these up, man.
Huh?
Bruh.
Huh?
Hey, I appreciate you guys for sticking around and watching my entire video. I truly and thoroughly enjoyed making these Converse Last Dragon thing for the client. She's been waiting for quite some time now, so I appreciate her patience. She's gonna turn these into skates, so she's gonna be rolling in style out there on the skating rink. Dope. For all my fellas out there, man, and ladies too, if you want your man to have those full, good smelling, thick beards, make sure you guys go check out Rootology, man. Quality grooming from the roots up. Let's represent, man. Follow me on all of my social media platforms. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn those post notifications on. I appreciate y'all's support, man. I'm out. One love.